stations, the places, name, gas, and what they sell. And when they ask them, fill her up, yes, what the hell? Well, they just kept on asking, you know what that means. They topped off my tank and now I'm gasoline green. Yeah, green. Gasoline green.
Eyes like taillights.
Gasoline green.
Punched out headlights.
My boot flush with the floorboard. I was burning high octane. But now I'm reading empty with a big ink in my brain. Little barmaid, she had eyes for me or anybody who would tell her keep them coming and throw back more than two. With every round she'd bring me, the prettier she'd seem. I don't remember what she looked like, and I'm gasoline green. Gasoline green.
Eyes like taillights.
Gasoline green.
Punched out headlights.
My boot flush with the floorboard. I was burning high octane. But now I'm reading empty with a big ache in my brain. Now I'm thinking, was it worth it? Was the good time worth the pain? And you ask yourself that question and find you can't explain. Then you should quit while you're ahead. Or